user profile, go to the navigation block, expand your My Profile folder, and click the View Profile link. Profile is important because it tells other people a bit about yourself, personalizes the learning experience. If you want to edit your user profile, you go down to the Settings block, click the Edit Profile link. And this is where you can update your details. Put a description about yourself, perhaps a picture and some interests. When you're done, click Update Profile.